Yeah, I mean, I had 24 points to go, and it was a little bit of pressure coming into the game, but I didn't really think about it, and first half kind of just came to me.
Talk about that run. I mean, you guys were down, and then I think you scored like 9 straight points all by yourself.
I mean, I don't know. It's just had to get we came up. We were losing a little bit, and we had to get our intensity back, and I kind of just took over.